Hey, what's up, guys? Today, I want to take you down to Big Brian's Man Cave. Oh, haven't been down here in a while. Come on, Zo. Look at all this stuff. Anyway, the reason I brought you down here is because, bam, look at that. These are my fishing rods. So I got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five fishing rods, and I think I've only used one. I've only used one fishing rod, this one. Last time I went fishing was years ago. Look at that, still got the lure on there. So, yep. Finally got my fishing license again. Kind of excited. What's this one? This one is a Shakespeare. What's this one? This one says ugly stick. Trust me, I'm no fishing expert. But it is relaxing. Here's a Rhino Spring Cast Indestructible with the glow tip. All right, let's check this one out. There's the glow tip. That's pretty cool. I guess it glows in the dark. And we got, what's this one? Strand. Okay, that's Shakespeare. Oh, check this one out. This one has a nice lure on it. Looks like a minnow. Maybe I'll try that bad boy. Catch more fish. That did it. Well, this one says catch more fish too. Okay, so these two, this one and this one are the same. The blue ones. So anyway, guys, I'm excited. I'll be making a fishing video soon. Maybe tomorrow. Alright. I still need to do this floor. Yep. Oh, look at my doggy, Zoe. This is a real man cave. It's like a cave. I started painting over there a while ago. My peeps just turned my man cave into a storage room. Alrighty, guys. I'll be fishing soon.